pe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la si ri e wa mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
yesu alagbara
Jesus the powerful
Only say yanu
the miracle worker
Only say amen.
The mirror signs and wonder.
Only say agbara.
The power worker.
Azoro maye.
The one uninterrupted God.
Eni so ni kokoro da bidi lowo.
Own the key of David.
Toba titi.
Whenever he closes it.
Ko si alagbara to le si.
No powerful one that can open it.
Ah, toba wa sile ko sile.
And if you open a door.
Ogun le baba ni o le ti pada.
No battle of one father's house that can close it.
Eyin ni mo pe.
When I call.
Ni oruko Jesu te
Nazareth. In Jesus name the
Nazareth. Nitori awon eniyan re to gba
ogbo. Because of your people that believe you.
Today.
Ojo
keji.
Today second day.
Osu eketa.
March.
Odun 2021.
2021.
Mo soro jade.
I proclaim.
Gbogbo eni gbo mi to gbagbo.
Everyone that hear me now you
loruko oru aya won le lo
na
se gba iya nu re
gba iya nu gba iya nu gba iya nu
gba iya nu gba iya oro re da
Jesus
oluwa wa
in Jesus name our lord
oruko mi ni apostle doctor smo mustafa jp baba sebi oba lati ijo seed of Christ golden church land of reality sebi oba bus stop gbare mu ide obi airport area ni ilu
ibadan e ti ma se ni e olorun sebi oba o
It's a good idea. Then only I do a weird idea. Allah, that out of 50 days of fasting and prayer. Talk my chef up to SMO Mustafa. Yeah, people, I shave your bar. I call you come back. You don't do it late. Oh, I don't want to hear you. If I go to my running, you're very loud. You're making it up with. Oh, you're giving me one. I love by it. Yanu, Eddie, you will go to a set. I may find your ring on the Lord. I'm to SMO Mustafa. Yeah, people, I shave your bar.
Enyini ko selo mi.
You are the one no one else.
Enyin omo logo to ngbo mi.
Glorious children that are listening to me.
Fi ogbon boya wa lari awon eyan mi o mo.
If you are among people that
wa kan fi style fi owo to re gba ori re mu.
You just stylishly use your right hand to hold your
ni
head.
Ni oruko Oluwa.
In the name of our Lord.
Ogbon yen ma jade wa.
That glory will manifest.
Ogbon yen ma jade wa.
That glory will manifest.
Ogbon yen ma jade wa.
That glory will manifest.
Ah, iwo ogo mi. Pada wale wajoba, iwo ogo mi. Pada wale wajoba, ogo owuro, ko ma se jo somo mi lowo. Ogo aso o, ko ma se da sale o. Iwo ogo mi, pada wale wajoba. Amo logo ye bolo wa.
Glorious child, where are you?
Kasami bi to wa.
Just say me whatever you are.
Mama to bi ologo omo yen
da. Mother that gave birth to glorious child.
Kasami bi to wa.
Say me where you are.
Ogo yen ma jade wa.
That glory manifest.
Ogo yen ma jade wa.
That glory manifest.
Kilo de.
What happened?
Kilo sele.
What happened?
To je pe awon omo logo ye.
Now this glorious children.
Logo okokun ma ndoju ko.
The battle of the darkness do wage against them.
Kilo de. Kilo sele.
What happened?
To je pe awon na na ma logo ju.
They are the one that do encounter most of the battle. What have you done
Enyo
for them?
Logo.
Glorious children.
I want one in Banyi Jabu.
Who are those waging war against
Kilo
you?
De.
What happened?
Kano go re o ne
that they said your glory will not manifest.
I want one in
the
world.
Who are those behind this?
Jeki enlighten
you. Let me enlighten you.
Ma agba me dada.
Listen to me very
Number
well.
One.
Number one of it.
I want to man bogu ti omo logo
ile won. Those that do wage war against glorious children of the house.
Number one be.
Number one there.
Ogun le baba ene.
Is the battle of one father's house.
Enough.
That that was what caused it.
That if you walk a
journey to the vision, they're going to tell you that
Ogunle baba re le gan.
The battle of your father's house is so tough.
Tori pe won gbogbo ti o
ne. Because they wage war against you.
Adugbo to wa o se se ki ogun be ko ju ti le baba re lo but awon ogbogun ti o.
The area that you are is possible the problem there to be over. Tori para
le olukudu ti o tare.
Because one family is the problem of
their own. Ogunle baba e ni number 1.
Family side father's problem is the number 1.
Ibe logun ti o ko mandi ti de.
That's where battle do rise.
Number 2.
Number 2.
Omo bere yen.
That lady.
Ibi to ti lo loko.
Where you want to marry?
Ogun number 2 ni.
That is the number 2 problem.
Number 3.
Number 3.
Arakunrin yen.
That man.
Ibi to ti fe yawo.
Where you've gotten married?
Ogun kan wa nbe
yen. There is a problem there.
Iyen nikan ko.
Only that.
Gbo mi dada.
Listen to me very well.
Ibi to ti sise.
Where you are working?
Ogun a ma dide.
Problem do arise.
Awon wo ni?
Who are those?
Awon akoko.
The first one.
Ni awon to mu shop.
The one that you rented the
shop. Ise ni le ma jora won.
Your work might not be the same.
Amoto wo ti e ba ya.
But if your own hand is so far.
Wahala o sele.
There will be problem.
To ba lawon mo se to po.
If they said they understand what
well. Wahala o sele.
There will be problem.
To ba je pe salary ti e ya mi to wa.
If your own salary is so
far. Wahala o sele.
There is problem.
Ti customer ti e ba po.
If your own customers is so
far. Wahala o sele.
There will be problem.
To ba je pe marketer ni o.
If you are marketer.
Ti wo ba ra won eyan gidi awon to ku lo.
And you have good people more than
that. Wahala o sele.
There will be problem.
Won le pe wo lo nlogo.
They might say you are the one make using of the glory.
Fault you are
now. It's not their fault.
Ogun bi ise ni.
It's the problem of God.
Ma wa gbo.
Now listen very well.
Mi ti kuro ni bi ogun bi ise.
I have not left that problem.
Awon te ba jo se ise kan na.
Those of that we have been the same way.
Awon la ma n pe ni orogun ise.
They normally do the same work.
Awon to ba wa n taja.
Those one that sell.
To ba je eru kan na.
If it's the same thing.
La ma n pe ni orogun owo.
They are going to solve the same problem.
Orogun etan o.
The matrimony has not finished.
Yeah,
we have some people. They are going to marry them together.
Husband
must marry 2, 3, or 5, or 10.
Iyan la ma npe ni orogun inu ile.
They want to marry call that one polygamous battle.
Orogun iyan na ni agbara.
That one also is so tough.
Awon to ba wa lati ile orogun.
Those one that came from polygamous family.
Gbogbo won na ko lo ni wahala.
It's not all of them that have problem.
Ama awon kan ma gbogun tira won.
But we have some that do wage war against each other.
To ba je ile ti won ti gbon.
Especially if it is the house that they
want. Won ba lo rin ju awon.
If they have visions more than one another,
no, ma, one more logo,
and they know the glorious children very well,
and one more logo, one, the problem
the there. Children that didn't possess glory, they don't disturb them.
New,
but those ones that have glory,
and one woman target,
they are the ones that they do target.
Yeah,
the kako, it's not only that,
oh, one, like your
glorious of living together,
a young papa.
Battle of living together, you live together
neka,
in the same house or the same area. That problem also is so tough. Yes, your neighbor's problem.
Oh, my robe, close
it. Knew the kind of soup you prepared. He knew the day in which you fried the
beans.
He knew the day in which you fried fish. He knew the day in which you ate.
Anyone that
is listening to me, who is the person waging war against you? In the name of our Lord, your problem is going to be overcome. Now listen to me very well. Why is that they do wage war against you? They've seen that your glory is so narrow. They've seen that your future is so bright. Do you know that we have some people?
Maybe 20 concerns in the problem.
They've learned a particular trade is their problem.
Oh, my said you are my don't cause.
You knew this work more than the
apprentice.
When did you get air?
For 1 month or one better thing, my
you are not knowledgeable more than the others.
Oh, the
problem is going to arise from that.
Oh, go be said.
Problem of where you're working. Problem at all those things. Listen to me very well.
I'm gonna come back.
We have some people that their own problem is the problem of envy.
Property was
whenever you put on
a child,
there is no attire that doesn't fit you.
If
you put on this, it will fit you. There is no kind of attire that doesn't fit you. They will wage war against you on that. What is the problem? What is the problem of these people? If God created you, there is so that among other ladies, your own
study is
somehow fixed.
And
people love you more than the
others.
That's another problem.
Mo pala se.
I proclaim.
Iwo ni ko sami
ti. Yeah, you don't have to say me.
Je ko o mo je ko wo ye ko gba ta ye.
Let your hand order your head.
Pa ni ase.
Proclaim.
Ogun tin tori ogun to ni.
The property you have.
Nitori ogun to Olorun se fun
o. Because of the willing which God has provided for you.
Ogun ti ya tori e.
The problem that is waiting on
you. Ogun yen ma wole
lo ko Jesu. That is going to be overcome.
Now listen to me.
Tell see me that. Do
you know target won?
Do you know their targets?
Target won logo to wa
lo. Target is the glory you are having.
Olo fa to ye pe ota ori eyan lo mo ntaje.
That was the reason that devil target
him. Ti ba gba ori e mu
ma ti mo ri o. You hold your head, I know what I'm saying.
Ori ni o ta mo ntaje.
Yes, Satan do target head.
Mo pa ni ase.
Claim again.
How da bi na ya? Olorun mo be o.
Lord, I beseech you.
Gbogbo eni ba gbagbo.
Everyone that believe.
Esami.
Say amen
pelu agbara.
Say amen with power.
Esami pelu agbara.
Say amen with power.
Lord, ori re o ni gba.
Your head will not be antagonized.
Ah! Ori ekun ni gba
ko. Your head will not be antagonized.
Abajo.
Yes, that's the reason.
Dafidi. O wi pe.
He said.
E ja wo.
Let's check it.
Psalm 3.
Psalm chapter
3. Verse 3 na ra wo.
From verse 3.
Psalm ori keta ese keta.
Psalm chapter 3.
E ba mi wo.
Check it.
Ki lo so.
What does it say?
Ṣugbọn iwo.
Iwo.
Oluwa.
Oluwa.
Yes, afun mi.
Yes, afun mi.
Ogo mi.
Ogo mi.
Ati olugbe ori mi soke.
O sare sapa mo sodo e.
He hide under him.
Tori o mo pe to ba je pe o ni olugbe ori soke.
Because he knew that if he is the leader.
O ni asare ati ogo re.
He is his shed and the
glory. Because ogo yen ni won target.
Because the target that glory.
O sare gbe ogo e le Olorun lowo.
Put his glory into God's hand. He put it into God's hand. He now declared that you are the lifter of my head.
Ebia na man to gava.
If you believe,
can samene.
Just say amen.
When you go,
I said your glory is going to be manifested.
Ogo lo tan target
you. Satan do target glory.
Ogo ni won target
you. It is the glory that they
target. Baba wo awon re.
If they look at your children.
Baba wa ri e to je pe.
And they are able to.
Won ri pe irawo e fe jade.
Their star is about to come back.
Won bere tin se lara
e. You will see the wife is such
a. Won complain pa e.
They will complain about that child.
Won complain pa e.
They will complain about that child.
Tori pe won ti ri irawo e.
Because they've noticed the star.
Complain ma po ni sha.
There will be numerous complaints.
Kini problem won?
What is the problem?
Won ni
I said I pray.
Agba tin target o
go me. Targeting your glory.
Olorun ma so that
God is going to make it futile.
Olorun a so that.
Then I will make it futile.
Olorun a so that.
Then I will make it futile.
Olorun a so that.
Then I will make it futile.
Olorun a so that.
Then I will make it futile.
O gbe ni Olorun yen.
That richest man.
O atoko won ni oro pupo.
Both are husband they possess and property. They have money.
Koda igba ti Elisa to pe.
Even when Elisa
said ki amu omo awon lola awon oba awon alagbara.
Those honor powerful ones.
Anagbara ani owo lowo.
We have money.
Awa na mo yan.
We also we are noble.
As eru awa ta kole ye pete bayi.
We that we built many houses.
Ta to kole fun oni.
And also we built our own.
I used to not see.
We are not a penny one. We don't need that.
Omo lo nilo.
Yes, they are in need of child.
Problem.
If there is his child no problem.
Oda gbadura fun.
And he prayed for them. And God answered.
Awon tin woju ola fun mo.
Just looking for
a baby.
Just for you to say amen.
Ani ase.
I proclaim.
Ni oruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Eni to daye
ati. The one that created them on earth.
Mo so fun
o. I proclaim to your head that the Lord is going to make you conceive. The Lord 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 make you conceive.
Obinrin yen loyun.
That woman conceived.
O de bimo.
And she delivered the baby. When she delivered the baby,
okunrin lo wa bi.
It was a bouncy baby boy.
Wa bi okunrin.
When she delivered the bouncy baby boy, she was extremely
happy. Man yen wan sapo.
That man also was
in
kind of style. Yes.
O wan sapo.
He was in different style.
O wa de ojo kan.
And it came a particular day. When he told his father,
"O fe de company yin.
I want to get your company."
Emi na fe de ilese yin.
I also want to get your company.
Mo gbo pe ni awon ilese lala.
I heard that you have a good company.
O ye ki
da
o ye ki manager yin o da mi mo. Awon secretary yin awon. O ye ki da mi mo.
No me your manager supposed to know me.
O ni village wa mo le.
He said he's at our village.
Ibe mo sesi.
That was where I established.
Ah so le wo ni.
Is
it at the village?
I must go to that village.
Kilo ma de be fun.
Why am I going to stay there?
Target agbaje.
The target is
e. E ja wo wa awon ba.
Let's check the
book. Mo wa ni ori kerin.
The book of second
king. Awon
second king chapter 4.
Ori kerin.
Chapter 4.
Ese iko kan soso o de lo.
Verses 19.
Eba mi kakilo wi.
Read what does it say?
O si wi fun baba re pe.
O so baba e pe.
Ori mi.
Ori mi.
Ori mi.
Won ti ta nkan mo lagbari ni.
They've eat something at his head.
Won ti target agbari.
They've target that head.
Won ti mo pe won ma fe jogun obaja.
There is one that we inherited the
fire. Eja personal.
Let's claim.
Won ba target agbari.
And the target is fire.
Yes.
O si san fun amode kan pe.
Eh.
Beto iya re lo.
O oduko mo gbe oya.
It's old a lad.
Eh, ti n ba so pe yan bi amo e gbadu.
If I mentioned that you
parents, oh, dabe, pray,
it
will
be as if I don't know
what
I'm
saying.
You parents, you have a work to do.
Ah,
you have a work to do.
Amato badara.
A child is very good. It belongs to that father.
The
one that is not
tiya
ene
no woman
don't just be
so mare ba lo wo gbadura
not to pray
fun.
Don't allow
oko re ba lo so so de faji
if your husband go to
o de adura ni ko lo awon mare lo go ola
your children are future
awon lo ma tu ola re
se the one that is going to remain
o je bi amore ko gbadura aye o mo fe o ye ni
the word don't want
aye o mo fe o ye o so lo gbadura la nso ni
is it Is it the talk of
Tori? Hey, wo gele genge. Leri aji igba toko. Fine.
Yes, it's good.
Yes, in
that. That one is good.
Igba kambo.
The time is coming.
Don't ma change you
here. That they're going to change the song.
I want to be. Hey, wo gele genge. Leri aji igba toko. Igba kambo don't ma
call you. The time is coming. We don't sing for you.
Talk, 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 you
man. And if you don't take care of your child.
Talk, badua dada.
That you pray very well.
Oh, koto vinya ganye.
Your husband of your
children
are dead. I pity you.
I pity
you. I pity you.
And your mother,
I said you should prepare.
That you
should not pray. That your glory
decrease.
Go and give it to another.
But that talofani
agbaye. When he has been eat something at his head.
Obinrin elu agbomo e.
The woman now carry the baby.
O wa gbesitan.
She put it on her lap.
O nfi orira.
She was rubbing it with something. And also anointing.
O nfi aduale lori.
Water.
O nfi aduale lori.
Nigba
ya kilo sele.
When it comes.
Nigba ti o si gbe.
Eyo.
Se mu to iye re wa. Ojo ko ni ekun re. Titi di ojo kan ri.
Yes.
O si ku.
O ku melese.
Baby died. What are you saying?
What talofani?
He was killed.
Yo, but they go bury him.
If not because of that woman,
only Baba Papa.
That he has a
fee.
And is, I understand.
On Saturday,
that she ran.
On let all of them now.
She went to place the child.
Baby. Eliza.
On the bed of Prophet Elijah.
Oh, what go? Oh, what go? Kete kete.
And he climbed up and asked.
Oh, the Obama.
And he went to meet that man at the mountain.
Inye ni koma koko lobe.
He said you should go there.
Oh, neke iso oromo
lele. He said it's not issue of.
Oh, mo ye oli. Oh, ma gasi kole eji.
Gas can't work of the child.
Until the
prophet come to meet the child. That the child now woke up.
Oh, nilo ibese wuli.
You need a step of prophet.
Ekwa mi wabu niya. Oh, waja ongusa.
Problem.
Don't target your glory. Don't target your glory.
Inna
ma bolu wa lo
project.
Inna ma bolu.
Inna
ma bolu.
Ani
ori enye ni wo man target.
They do target one's head.
Oh my God. Ori ni wo man target.
They do target one's head.
Woli Olorun alive.
Prophet of living God.
Ni Johanu.
Is John.
Wa gbo to sele.
You listen to what happened to
me. Ma ka wa gbo.
I will read it for you. You hear.
Gbo enye mo ipe.
Everyone knows that.
Woli Olorun.
He was a true prophet.
Ni Johanu.
That's John.
For good 400 years.
Fun odun irinwo.
Ni o se ni o su woli ni
Israel. That there is no prophet in Israel.
That's in between Malachi and Matthew.
Laarin Malachi ati Matthew.
Ari yen.
In between
that,
that you don't
400 years
in reward
room. Oh, that my boy,
the voice against you.
Oh, long Elijah.
Is the voice of Elijah.
Johanu.
The voice of John.
Bene.
Yes.
Bible
Elijah
told
that Elijah that went was one that turned to
now,
John.
Now
listen to what happened. Let's check this.
Hello, Matthew.
Book of Matthew.
Ori ken lanke wo.
O wa ba
nka ese kejo.
Kilo.
Anything ya re ti ko tele ri.
Yes.
O wi pe.
O wi pe.
Fun mi ni ori Johanu Baptist ninu nihin yi.
Ki lo pe?
Ori Johanu Baptist.
Ori ta lo pe?
Ori Johanu Baptist.
Johanu Baptist.
John Baptist.
En to Baptist Jesus Christ Oluwa wa.
That baptized Jesus our Lord.
To Baptist awon Pharisee.
That baptized the Pharisees.
Oni ka de ori e.
He said he should be bearded.
So possible sir?
Is that possible?
E ka suwaju.
Nihin ninu awo poko. Ninu oba si baje.
Ninu oba ti kido.
O baje.
Bokul option.
The king was very sorry,
yes.
But he has no option.
Ṣugbọn nitori ibura re.
Tori ibura ba.
Ati awon ti o ba joko ti o nje.
O mo pe ibi ti o ma gba mu Johanu ni.
He didn't know that that's where they're going to use to catch.
That's God of gbadura.
That's why we have to pray.
Ogun respect anointing.
Problem didn't respect anointing.
Bi ogun yen se po to.
As numerous as that glory.
Ase won ma fi da be ori e.
That means they're going to bear that him with
sword. Yes.
O ni ke a fi fun.
Yes.
O si ranse lo.
O si ranse lo.
O be Johanu ni.
O be Johanu lori.
John was bearded.
Kai.
In the prison.
Ogo to wa ninu iboji problem.
The glory that was inside the grave was a problem.
Ogo to wa ninu ogba ewon problem.
The glory in the prison was a problem.
Ogo ti won de mole problem.
The glory plague down is a problem.
Ogo to ba wu won na ma se bu se.
Because any day they want their
glory. Tori pe mai ne ti wa ninu ogba ewon.
Because that man was in a prison.
Lo se ro lati mu.
That was why it's easy for them to
catch him. Kan ko ti ninu ogba ewon.
Let's say he was not in the prison.
Sebi o ti gba.
He will have had.
A ti fese fe.
He have laugh run away.
Sebi Elijah sa ni waju Ahab.
Elijah was in.
Ni ba ti je temi lo fe pa.
When you
tori pe o ko si ni ogba ewon ni na
he was not in the prison
ti won ba ti e mo ma gba ga won agba
in the prison of the others
eyan bi e mo
you parents
e pade dola
we are going to meet tomorrow
agba si bi oba ni
ola
o ma le gan
he's going to be tall
e mura
prepare
ka gba dula
and let's pray
loruko jesus
in jesus
name omo re to logo yen
your child that possess glory
ayo ni gba lowo e
god you not snatch it
from me won ni
gba I said you not snatch it
won ni won ni gba
it from me
jesus oluwa wa
in jesus name
amen
Oluwa Elejumare o se ilekunrin ajo mimo lo si Jerusalem ti si e wa eje ajo se bi oba
oya eja lo oya eja lo omo leyin Jesu oya
oya
jalo si Jerusalem pelu you fit fly omo leyin Jesu oya
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ìrìnàjò mímọ́ lọ sí Jerusalem pẹ̀lú Apostle Dr. S.M.O. Mustapha J.P. Bàbá Ṣebí Ọba You Fit Fly lónìkẹ́ ẹ má jẹ́ kí àǹfààní eléyìí ó bọ́ sọnù lọ́wọ́ yín láti Thursday ogúnjọ́ oṣù karùn-ún títí di Friday ọjọ́ kejìlélọ́gbọ̀n oṣù karùn-ún ọdún 2021 la fi máa wà ní Jerusalem pẹ̀lú Bàbá Ṣebí Ọba kòró dá wa dúró mọ́ Jerusalem ó ti yá. Hurry now to You Fit Fly office and register for the special pilgrimage to Jerusalem with Apostle Dr. S.M.O. Mustapha J.P. Bàbá Ṣebí Ọba at Block 8 Plot 15, Oluyole Mena State, Ring Road, Ibadan. For inquiries, please call 0803-068-1337 or 0803-696-5678. Website, youfitfly.com. Ma bokajo Ṣebí Ọba ni Jerusalem utoteyi. You Fit Fly says, stay safe.
Eh, hey, mo gbadura fun gbogbo ira to ngba mi lawa lawa.
Everyone listen to me right now.
Loruko
Jesus. The name of Jesus.
Oya gba iya no ti e.
Receive your miracle.
Gbogbo iwo to nsai sa.
I said run thy sin.
Ninu ara ninu emi.
In your body is.
Olorun iwo san mo
ko ka gale.
Oya ko wu osan.
He's going to heal you.
Olorun iwo san.
Lord of healer.
So kale wa.
Listen now.
Gbogbo ira to ngba mi.
Everyone listen to me.
Gbogbo ibi kibi to wu kan ti ma sai sa.
Anywhere you might have
a fever. Ibi kibi to wu kan ti ma
Eyin ni alagbara.
You are the powerful one.
Ase mo fe ran jade.
I want to send out authority.
Eyin te gbagbo esa.
You are the one that believes say
in oruko Jesu Teresa.
In Jesus name the Nazarene.
Oya ma gba ogo re pada.
Receive your glory.
Ma gba.
Receive your glory. Receive it.
Ma gba. Ma gba. Ma gba. Ma gba. Ma gba. Oya 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 gba ogo re pada.
Receive your glory.
Ogo re jade.
Your glory is going to manifest.
Irawo re ma
ta. Your star is going to shine.
Ogo omo re jade.
The glory of your child will manifest.
Ogo omo re ma ta.
The glory of your child will manifest.
Ileri ase fun
o. Come to come to reality.
Wa de Ṣebí Ọba.
You are going to reign as a king.
Jesu Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name our Lord.
Ko number sile fun ebe adura.
Give this number for prayer assistant.
0704178 0219. Send the message yesu rele. 0808208888 loruko Jesu oro re adayo.
In Jesus name your issue will turn to joy.
Bi Olorun ba fi si olokan.
If God lays on your mind.
Lati se on ko fun ise ranse
yi. Do anything for this ministry.
Lati furugbin.
To so see.
Tabi ore majemu re.
All your covenant ties.
Ko number is still.
Put down this number.
3032670285 Mustafa Solomon Moses lo ma gbe jade ni First Bank. Loruko Jesu wa ri anugba.
In Jesus name you obtain mercy.
Oro re ma dayo.
Your issue will turn to joy.
Wa Ṣebí Ọba.
Reign as a king.
Program ye o ma le lola.
That program is going to be tough tomorrow.
Ipade agbara lati Ṣebí Ọba.
Power to reign as a king.
To ba ti dore meji agugu.
When you get ore meji agugu.
So pon lo si Ṣebí Ọba.
Say you are going to Ṣebí Ọba church.
To ba de junction airport
ye. When you get to airport junction.
Ibi kibi to ko ti ma.
Wherever you might have been coming.
Ne waju Nigeria Bureau.
In front of Nigeria Bureau.
So pon on lo church Ṣebí Ọba.
Tell them you are going to Ṣebí Ọba church.
Ni te wa mobile.
Those of you that you are mobile.
E gba be wole.
Ona dara pupo. Lord is too good.
Titi, wa fi de church.
See, you get to the church.
Wa to sona.
They are going to be directed.
Oruko Jesu yo dara fun.
In Jesus name we bless.
Ipade ma ni agbara.
That program is going to be tough.
Ona ni ojo meje to keyin.
And also is it 7 days?
50 days
in the ambalo. Going 50 days fasting and praying.
Yes, in the Ola.
And also tomorrow.
Ni ojo keta.
Is the third day.
Osu keta.
March.
One tuma.
It has a
yeah,
meaning. Let's meet tomorrow.
And
let's pray.
Pelu oja re.
With your baby's king.
Ola ya ma lego.
That tomorrow is going to be tough.
Jesu. Wari anuba.
Jesus name you obtain.
Bakana ni apete.
And also at apete.
Pade la kana wa nbe.
Powerful program also will
happen there. Ago ka osan lo ma be.
1 p.m. it will commence.
Si ago meta.
To 3 p.m.
Ni jo wa ni apete.
At our church at apete.
O ma wa nbe ni ola.
It will be there tomorrow.
Otun la atojo Friday.
Next tomorrow na Friday.
E gbo mi dada.
Listen to me very well.
O de da fun yan.
Not just
sugbon mo pa ni ase.
But I authorize. Gbo
agba to ba ni kogo re o ma jade.
My father said your glory shall be manifested.
Agbara yan ma da
so. Jesus name that power be
full. Wari anuba.
And you obtain mercy.
Gbo to ba lo bi apere
mo. Anything use a symbol of faith.
E Jesus ko ya sin.
Lord of Jesus
and God gets into
you it,
see
and it should work signs. It should work
you
in see
that
deliverance. You see the hand of
God.
You will see his miracle and you are going to bless it
too.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
If that boy, Nico Felipe,
Amen. Go, go. Perico.
Eti masheni, eh. Olorun se bi oba o.
Hey, iti agbara ti Jesu je. Nenu ni aju awe atadua. Ala adota ojo 50 days fasting and prayer. To pa se fun apostle SM o Mustafa je bi baba se bi oba. Akolu ko gba ri ni lodun eleyi. O ko je fun agoye eyan. Igba to jo ba ro le eyan gbe mi laarin ojo meje to ku yi. O ye ki gbogbo wa ka lo gba ire. Iyanu eri ibo ko ju ese. Abe ifa mi ori yan lo lori apostle SM o Mustafa je bi baba se bi oba. Opa won to tin fara han. Ninu ri ajo 50 days si to do yi. Won ti soro eri lawa lawa. Wa je ajo darapo ma won leri laarin ojo meje to ku. Lato Monday 1st the Sunday 7th March labe ifa mi ori yan poran si olorun alaye ta won lori emi ti won ma pelu apostle SM o Mustafa je bi baba se bi oba. Sisi agbara ilojo ojumo o. Laarin ago meji owuro si mejila. Gbogbo e ninu ijo Seed of Christ Green Church International. Lati Airport Junction. Abiore Mijil Express. Esope lo si DOB. Sebi oba bus stop. Gbogbo eni to ba wa lo ma leri to tayo. Ajo ma sebi oba